Kato Abubakar Suleiman, Mohammed Mariam, Salma Mohammed, Ali Hassan, and Jennifer Nalunga Mili, all directors of the Nile Treasure Gate Recruitment Company, were indicted with aggravated trafficking of Judith Nachintu in April last year. The case is currently pending trial before the International Crimes Division. The group today appeared before Justice Susan Okalani for a ruling on their bail application.
There was an act of transporting the complainant to Saudi Arabia. The applicants are lawfully licensed to transport labor outside this country.
In her ruling, Justice Susan Okalani reasoned with the state that the accused persons have a fixed place of abode, have a right to be granted bail based on the presumption of innocence until proven guilty.
The purpose that is obvious is that the applicant was taken to Saudi Arabia to work as a domestic assistant or help. That purpose can be changed with evidence showing that from the beginning of this whole so-called recruitment, the applicants intended that the complainant's kidney be removed. That the reason that they sent her to work in Saudi Arabia was to have her kidney removed. That is not established by the evidence so far available.
The justice granted the suspects bail and ordered each of them to pay 5 million shillings cash, and each surety to pay was bonded 20 million shillings non-cash. Justice Okalani further ordered the suspects to be taken to Jinja Road Police Station to have the biometric data obtained, after which this data will be shared with the aviation police to ensure that they do not flee the country. They will also return to court on the 23rd of March for the case mentioned. The ruling, however, did not appease Nachintu's family, saying the state should conclude the investigations for trial to commence.
We have got no objection about their bail application, their bail, because it is their right. But we want to call upon the state that since it is within your mandate and this is a crime, a criminal allegation, it is upon you to go into investigations and review whatever findings to court such that our own victim gets justice.
Siri musanyufu n'akamu kubanga yo mwana wange embeera yo si nnungi.
Story by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.